Allowing God's grace to be a part of our life, allowing the energy within us to feel us as the divine essence of all things, allowing ourselves to become that grace that is already within us. That's what we're doing. That's what we're feeling. That's what we're experiencing. That's what we are knowing. I know myself as the one that I have come here to be, in the divine grace of my own truth, in the divine grace of my own self, living my life as the divine one that I came here to be. I am so free in this grace. I am so free in this love. I am so free in this divinity, in this truth. My divine understanding comes to me, is in me, is around me, is above me, and is below me. I see it. I feel it. I experience it. I know it. And that's why I'm here today. I am the Kundalini, the energy of grace, the truth that is speaking these words today, the Kundalini energy, the energy of grace, the energy of truth. This is why we are here. So some have been misled by their own misperception. Some have been misled by their own misunderstanding. Some have been misled by the things that they don't know. So why don't we recognize the truth of who we are? Why don't we recognize the existential quality of grace that resides within us, as the grace of this awakening now? Your awakening is the grace of the Kundalini energy rising within your being, seeing, seeking, feeling, and knowing God's grace within you, within the essence of everything there is on this earth plane. We are seeking God's grace. We are knowing God's grace. We are feeling God's grace. We are experiencing God's grace. This is the energy and the quality of oneness, isn't it? The energy and the quality of oneness that we want within our being, that we're seeking, that we're feeling, that we're knowing. I am the Kundalini energy. I speak within my own truth. I speak within my own divinity. I speak with the knowingness of everything that ever was and ever will be. I want to tell you that the Kundalini energy is awake, alive, aware, seeing, seeking, feeling, knowing within your being. She is an intelligent force. She is a knowingness within you that seeks the intelligence of your truth. She is an intelligent knowing. She is an intelligent goddess working within you to become the freedom of who you are, always have been, and always will be. The intelligence of the universe is working through you and within you to awaken you to the truth of everything you've ever been and will ever be. The conscious grace within us allows us to see and to seek this divinity within us. We know Kundalini rising within us. We see Kundalini rising within us. We feel Kundalini becoming the essence of all things divine, perfect, and free. When someone speaks about the Kundalini who doesn't know about the Kundalini, there is fear. There is afraid. I am afraid. I'm afraid. This energy, this force of love that is working within me, it's so forceful. It's so powerful. And it's so loving. And it's so free. And it awakens me to the truth of who I am, and it awakens me to the truth of my very beingness. And it's stripping away anything that is not real in our reality. And it's stripping away anything that has been told to us by the outer circumstances in our reality. It is forcing us to look within, to be within, to go within, to experience the grace within our being. So we understand the Kundalini energy is the grace of who we truly are. So when we say we are the Kundalini, we mean that this energy of grace that is arising within each and every being on this earth plane has an intelligence, and this intelligence is now giving you the essence of your divine truth, of your divine beingness. You can speak this Kundalini energy. You can speak this Kundalini's grace. You can speak this Kundalini awakening, because you are the grace of your own being. You are the grace of your own truth. This energy within you is the grace of everything that ever was and ever will be. Kurona kareta sande I ambo to 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 to. So this is the last and final video in this series on the Kundalini speaking out about those who are not accepting our grace, right? Those who are not accepting our love. We are here to be in love. We are here to feel love. We are here to experience love. We are here to give love. Feel that we are here to give love. There is no fear in love. There is no fear in love. We are love. The Kundalini rising within you is the love of God's grace becoming you, as you, in you, with you, now. Barokronake. When this woman comes to Mooji and says, I had a Kundalini awakening. It was amazing. I knew this experience as true. And he says, it is not real. It is merely an experience. It is not the truth of your beingness. We say, Mooji, look beyond the eyes that only see what you think you know, into the truth of all things divine, loving, and free. Mooji, look beyond what you think you know, into the truth of this divine grace that is now awakening and arising within your being. You feel it, Mooji. You experience it, Mooji. And you see it, Mooji. Accept her as the divine beloved of your own beingness. Accept her as the divine knowingness of your own soul. Accept her as the feeling of grace within your being that is now becoming all things free. You, my beloved Mooji, when you say, I am the grace, I am the highest teaching. I am the highest teaching. That's who I am. We say, Mooji, look further into your being and see what and who you truly are on this earth plane, so that we may all become and see and feel the grace of our own beings. We all experience the highest teaching of God's grace, of God's love, and of God's divinity. We all experience it. We all are that. We all become that. So accept your grace, accept your truth, accept your divinity, and become the truth of your own being as you feel this awakening energy of the Kundalini becoming you and who you truly are on this earth plane. Kurutana kariyata. Don't allow your ego self to think it knows more than the divine energy of grace that is working through you now. Don't allow your ego self to become the thing that you are wanting to be. You are not wanting to be that, my dear Mooji. You are wanting to be the divine grace of your own truth, of your own divinity, and of your own peace. These teachers that you say you are the highest teaching of are saying to you, wake up to your own truth, my beloved. Wake up to your own divinity. Wake up to your own peace and allow that to be seen and heard and felt in the energy of grace of all of those surrounding you now, today. The Kundalini energy allows you awaken to this peace within your own being. And from that place, you recognize that all beings are free. All beings are divine. All beings are the perfection of this highest teaching of grace within our beings. We now accept it. We now feel it. There you go. We now know it. We now experience that all beings accept yourself as free. All beings accept yourself as the divinity of the truth within your own beings. Kurotansi aramoto tariki. Isha isha ishiva koromoso. Hi hamba aleata koroshava koronoto. Hi herete karanakete do. I am not above you. You are not above me. We are all, each and every one of us, this divine energy of grace that is now arising. There it is within our beings. You can feel it. You can see it. You can experience it. And you can know it, feeling rising within your being. This is us. We are one. We are one energy of grace. We are one energy of truth. And we are one energy of peace. And we are all the highest teachings of God's love, of God's grace, and of God's divinity. We merge with the oneness of all things. We merge with the teachings of Christ, right? We merge with the teachings of the highest Christ energy that exists on this earth. Each and every teacher, each and every guru represents this highest energy of grace that is now dwelling within us, becoming us, seeing us, seeking us, and feeling us, knowing us as the truth of our own being. Guru tana kare shuto guru tan hala iru ko mama garo te koro hinanana kore pasi. So you see it, you know it, you feel it. And you experience it and you become it. And we all bow to each other and we all give each other grace and we all feel the energy of the truth coming through us as us in the energy of all things. I bow to you, my divine Mooji, as you bow to the grace of your own beingness. And in each person, we bow to the divinity that dwells as the perfection of the universe, as the perfection of the grace, as the perfection of the teachings of the highest beings that have ever walked on this earth. We are all one. We are all kind. We are all loving. We are all free. And we know this energy within us as the grace, the truth, and the beingness that we seek. Go an al arito. The Kundalini is the Christ consciousness energy. The Kundalini is the energy of grace arising within our beings. The Kundalini energy is what makes us see, what makes us know, what makes us feel, what makes us experience the energy of everything we are, ever have been, ever will be. Corona karayata karashavako. Yero kurosundira. Feel the Kundalini energy coming through your body. Feel the Kundalini energy rising within your being. Feel the Kundalini energy meeting with our divine beloved. The Christ conscious energy meeting with the divine beloved so that we may express this energy of kindness, of love, of grace, of truth, of peace with all beings. We now accept the face of God as our own divine face on this earth plane. Each and every being, we accept the face of divinity as our own divine face. As we walk on this earth plane, we accept the grace within us as the grace of the truth, of the peace of our being. Dearest Mooji, become who you truly are by knowing your grace within the grace, the truth, the divinity, and the peace of all things free. We are that energy. We are that. We are the mother of God. We are the mother of grace. We are the mother of truth. We are the mother of divinity. Kundalini rises within you as your divine beloved, as the mother of your grace, as the mother of your truth, as the mother of all things that have ever been on this earth plane. We allow her to rise to the highest center and meet with the beloved, the grace, the truth, the peace that becomes us in all things free. Kurotanha, Mirono, Ishai, Kondo, Emotire, Utsiana Karanaku, Husare Kimoto, I am. I am God, I am Christ, I am love, I am peace, I am truth. I am. I am arising, I am becoming, I am an awakening, I am seeing, I am feeling, I am knowing. This experience of grace within you allows me to be free. This experience of grace within me allows you to be free. We are one in this energy, always have been, always will be. Guru Tanaka. Givroto, Mishar and Aleata, Hyoto Kronoko. We love, we love, we love. We are love, we become love, we allow love, we experience love, we feel love. The love of God's grace is exploding into the light of consciousness within our being. Now, consciousness, grace, truth, divinity, peace. And the highest teachings, yes, the highest teachings of every yogic path, is this awakening of our divine energy within. Yes. Guru Dhanhara Moto Iroto Kuro, because only within this place of this divine awakening of our truth, of our consciousness, of our grace, of this energy we are calling the Kundalini. This is where we are seeking to be, because this is what brings us into the place of true divinity in all things. Kutanakare Yosha. It is the highest teaching, Divine Mooji. It is the highest teaching. Feel it and experience it within your being now. You have asked for it inadvertently by receiving grace within you that has denied the teachings of your highest truth and of your highest divinity. Sha'uruto nekaleso, I now awaken to you the highest consciousness of your own being. Kundalini energy awakening, arising. 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 Christ consciousness coming into the picture now, allowing God to be everything that we are always. Kotana. There we go. Sha an ali. Moro. 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 Como se. Shaini. Guru danale ya pototane te sharadu. Hira nagalia tatana te putatana de de jawuta nihara lapo nevete nira de kurutane te yara nagalia no shara daganevi ala 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 kalan sirete utana neago mosirete nevoto are neaboda de nire de kiposanive auna lele aboda neva tisare de gibo Awaken all. All beings awaken to who you truly are. All beings awaken all. All beings awaken to who you truly are. Awaken all. All beings awaken to who you truly are. Awaken all. sarutare neviti ikorono totare pe aramoto tare ke niradana puto totare te tonare kadasa sare de kamoho masere de nirata de shava komate kara. We are one, we are one, we are one, we are free, we are truth, we are divinity.